Police are questioning three men and a woman after finding what's believed to be drug-making chemicals and equipment in a car. Part of Swan Street in Yokine remains closed as detectives investigate. Officers had earlier stopped the car for a routine vehicle check. The chemicals have been taken away to be examined.